Hello guys, in this video you will see why double maze is actually still good, and how double or even quadruple your damage by using this item. Well, I wish you enjoy the video. So, one of my viewers with name Dvego shown the way how you can still do a double maze swap as archer. Let's take a look. So, how do you do a double maze swap? You need two weapons, choose a short bow, terminator or any other bow, and of course a double maze. If you wanna do swap, then you need to shoot your bow and then swap as fast as you can to a double maze and activate ability. By that way, you will deal about double your arrow damage. The particles mean that you successfully done swap. Let's move on to the test. I will use today double maze, Juju short bow and Ragnarok Axe with Wither at a Forge. With normal Juju, I doing about 150,000 damage on average. Now let's make swap to a double maze. With the double maze I doing about 500,000 damage on average. Now let's use Ragnarok Axe and then we will make a double maze swap. As you can see, I dealt almost 1 million damage, which is around 6 times as much as I do with just Juju. I wanted to make tests with Terminator, however I don't have a demonstrator requirement. So, I asked Dvego to make tests for me. Now you will see short damage test with Terminator. Now let's move on to the dungeons. I will run through two of Thermal Catacombs. Make sure that I match 29 and my catacombs level is 32. So, with just Juju, I dealing about 6 million damage. Now let's make a edible maze swap. With edible maze swap I doing 70 million damage, while with Ragnarok's Axe bonus I doing about 20 million damage. Now you will see how perform Terminator on Master Mode for free against mini bosses, while you using edible maze. Conclusion, maybe this way aren't the best to use against normal monsters, however this item could be very useful for mini bosses or master mode because of damage buff. Is it worth buying this item? I would say yes, because it really useful against mini bosses on master mode and also good for pre-fire. Sorry guys, but on this video is end. Consider to press the sub button as you get free good luck for this air. Also press the red button right now, because only 4% of people are actually subscribed. But we will meet in the next video about that game that is Hypixel Skybox. Bye bye!